aging well. Cheryl Teagues looks real good.
Oh, here we go. Volpatti dropped Winchester with a right hand. A one-punch knockdown for Aaron Volpatti, and Brad Winchester is in trouble. A willing combatant, but...
Well, that was the Demers hit. Volpatti on Demers, and you can see Brad Winchester is trying to stand up here, and he's going to be okay.
Winchester wading in. I don't know if he was trying to grab on or throw a punch, but he left himself exposed, and Volpatti ended it quickly. He'll join Demers in the dressing room. The Sharks playing down a couple of players.
Well, there they go. This was, and you can see, it was Winchester who comes charging in and didn't grab on. And Volpatti catches him with the right hand. And you can see Winchester, Volpatti knows he's in trouble. And so lets him off the hook.